Guitarra, dimmi, dimmi la coi che così da sarà. Guitarra, dimmi, dimmi la fai d'un maro mongora.
What's up, everyone? My name is Ankit Shrestha. So today I'm going to play some of my favorite guitar riffs. Thanks a lot to Sunny Dai for inviting me on the show. So my influences are mostly, I used to listen to a lot of heavy metal stuff. This first one is from a band called Children of Bodom. Yo git chai maile hamle ati bajaunthe pahila Nepal ma auda band ma. So this one's called Are You Dead Yet? So this next song is from one of my favorite bands. They're called Protest the Hero. Band. I love their vocal songwriting, their guitar riffs, and sometimes signature. This one's called Blood Meat.
We'll be right back.
So this next one is from also one of my favorite metal band, Mudvayne. I think this is one of the first songs that Mudvayne ko one of the first songs that I listened to. And you can say dig. Alright, so this next one is from Massive Attack. So you'd say any Newton Faulkner co arrangement. I wanted to play this song because, you know, this is the, I think this is the first song maile so percussive guitar sikdaheri bajako first I think first song thiyo that I learned. So and I love the song as well. So this is Massive Attack co Teardrop.
On my brain, gentle impulsion shakes me, makes me lighter, fearless on my brain. Teardrop on the fire, fearless on my brain.
So this next one is from Ben Howard. So this album, Every Kingdom, is I think one of my favorite albums. So I wanted to play one of the tracks from this album. So, and this is one of my favorite songs, Fear. So thank you so much for watching, and thanks to Sunny Dai again for having me. Your last song, Sunny, it's one of my old songs called Tomorrow. So I'm just gonna play the guitar part in that song because I wanted to include the lap tapping kalko stuff as well. So thank you and have a wonderful day.